While we've got this engine apart, there's an opportunity for me to demonstrate one of the sounds a turbine makes when it's running down, and some people have asked about it. The blades actually are loose in their mounts, so when the engine is coasting down, they will make a clicking sound. You've heard that on some of the test cell runs. They're designed to be loose in their mounts so that they find their best position when they're running, but also that slight looseness allows for some absorption of energy that would normally build up with vibration and could possibly cause the turbine blades to crack and break off, which would be a very bad thing. So that's why they make that clickety-clickety sound when the engine is turning down and almost come to a stop. One other small detail for the curious. Thanks for watching.